We're here at Black Sheep Brewery to celebrate the renewal of our three-year deal with Yorkshire Cricket. We've had guys up and selection of the players to show them around the brewery, give them a little bit of an insight into the world of Black Sheep and all that we do here.
I think what it means to our club to have partners like Black Sheep Brewery is we're all together. We're all live in Yorkshire. Yorkshire County Cricket Club is representing everyone in Yorkshire, and I think to have the support of local businesses in the county of Yorkshire, I think it's fantastic. And to see at Headingley, you look up, and I look out from the viewing area when I'm watching the game, and I can see the big signs of a lot of our sponsors, including Black Sheep Brewery. I think it's fantastic. It's great for the region.
Well, I think Black Sheep is synonymously Yorkshire. And in Yorkshire cricket and the successes they've had over the last 2 to 3 years, certainly last year, I think that opportunity to bring two Yorkshire powerhouses together and celebrate all that is good with Yorkshire has been a great opportunity for us.
The behind the scenes tour of the brewery is fascinating. I have been to a brewery before back home in Australia, but seeing how it all works, it was probably a more in-depth tour than I've ever been on, and just seeing how it operates. I think that the history of the place, I know Black Sheep was the early 90s that that started to do brewing here, but a lot of the kit that has been collected from other breweries over time to give it that sort of aged feel, I think it's fantastic. So got a really good insight. I certainly enjoyed my pint of Black Sheep. It was lovely just on the trip around the brewery, so we're having a look and sipping it as we go and learning a little bit about the brewing process. It was great.